But we're not fighting him today, right?
Yeah, we're fighting him tomorrow.
Okay, just making sure.
Maybe me.
Well, Brock too, baby. Let's go do this.
Dude, why are you guys always at my base naming crap?
Because you're the only one with an anvil. Yeah, no one's gonna come all the way to my base either.
Oh, I forgot my shield.
Hey Harry, follow me. I wanna show you my starter base.
You know what? Really I'll be fine, I don't need a shield.
Guys, we're currently
What?
Anyone have anyone ready?
Wood? I have watermelon, team.
I have 9 wood.
That's the exact amount I needed, but someone grabbed it.
Is everyone ready?
No, I need to hold on, I need to make a shield quick.
Alright, I have 10 obsidian and a flint and seal, and I have the coordinates of main portal and the nether.
No one grab those. Mine.
I need a shield.
How do you make a shield?
One iron.
And some wood.
Harry, drop you some iron.
Can I have some iron?
Does anyone have one wood I can grab?
Can I have an iron?
I don't know, but there's a massive jungle over there.
I'll get some wood real quick.
Guys.
I'm actually gonna show my starter base right now, cause I actually completed my starter base and like moved on to a full base literally after I like I didn't record any of it, and I don't know why. I just haven't been recording any of it, but now I have like a completely different base. Yeah, that's his ugly house. So anyway, for the viewers, this is my house. It looks pretty good. Just some junk. I moved out.
I am murdering sheep, okay? I don't have time for stupid iron.
And I have a little window here. And then
thank you.
I go down here. And I have a little hobbit hole. It's pretty great.
I need to go smoke.
I have this there's a parrot there, but I moved it to my new base. Some bed. And still it's in this little inlet here, and I think it looks great. Still I don't know why. No one wants to come see my starter base.
About you. No thanks. I'll be out in like an hour.
Pesky bed.
Okay.
Pesky bed.
Everybody ready?
Are we all ready?
Team Watermelon.
Wait, before.
Come here,
Harry, I want to tell you something.
Yeah?
Take your...
Team Watermelon. Everybody, in a huddle, right here. Team Watermelon.
I'm Team Steak.
I'm Team Watermelon.
Can someone toss me a watermelon? I don't have any.
No. Okay, guys, let's just go do something.
Can I have a watermelon? Somebody?
Watch this, ready? Chase the watermelons, go.
Okay.
There, that's all you get.
Guys, let's start it on top of our castle. On top of my castle, because that's a good spot to throw from.
I'm already recording. I've been recording for a few minutes now.
Team Watermelon to the castle.
I don't have a pickaxe because I deposited mine. Come on, let's just do it.
Don't make us have to use a boat. That would be so annoying.
What's wrong with boats?
Liam, can I snag one?
Yeah. Where are you? Yeah. Team Watermelon up here. I will give you the ugly one.
I don't care.
Alright, boys. Okay.
Oh, we're on the wrong tower. I put some stuff in my ender chest because reasons.
Maybe it's not a smart idea to bring all my diamonds with me.
Oh, yeah, definitely don't do that. Put them in your e-chest.
I don't have one. I just joined today.
There's one right there.
Harry, I'm placing down an ender chest. Put your stuff in it.
Wait, Jack, do you have a silk touch pick?
Yes.
Oh, I was like...
Yeah, I gave him a silk touch book.
I have extra food in my e-chest.
Put your stuff in. Chip-chop.
I did start one.
Yeah, and I have my OP pickaxe that I haven't used yet.
I'm putting it in.
Peaceful realm, okay? Peaceful realm. I'm gonna ban Matt after this.
Peaceful realm.
He took it. Liam,
wait.
Wait, why are you banning Matt? That's true. He's always been toxic.
Oh, this is an OP strategy. Like,
are you ready, boys? I'm gonna F5.
Ready?
3, 2, 1.
Thank you. Logan.
Mm-hmm.
out of here.